have a home in glory. Jesus, my home, to heaven is gone, to have a home in glory.
I'm so excited that you're here and that we can cheer together. I have Brian Swan on upright bass. I have Jenia Thompson on cello. And I have Angela Sainsbury on that grand piano. I chose my selections this evening based on love. If anybody's ever seen me on stage, you know that's my driving force. And the songs that I'm gonna sing for you this evening are all rooted in love of some sort or the other. Ira and his brother George Gershwin wrote one of the very first operas for for Americans who have been brought into America. And so I'm gonna sing a song from Porgy and Bess. It's one of my favorite arias. It was made popular for me by Kathleen Battle. And I'm gonna sing another song called Only You. And I'm gonna end with a wonderful surprise for you, and I hope you're ready for it, because I'm gonna take you on this love journey. So let's start with some good old fashioned, not unrequited love, because it was definitely returned, but it was love she knew she was gonna return back to sender. It was that kind of love. She's like, I love you, and that other guy's really hot too. So this is what Ira and George saw when they went down. They went down to some of the villages that had been started with sharecroppers, and they listened to the stylization of the lingo and the talk, and they decided that them as two Jewish men could definitely replicate the love stories of sharecroppers. And so we all too readily agreed to play these parts. So I'm gonna play this sassy part. And her name is Bess. Here we go. Thank you. This next one is a love song that Angela and I wrote. I sent her a voice note, just singing into it with no music, and then she composed this beautiful piece. It's called Just You.
But had you asked, I'd tell you one time that it's you I'm thinking of. I wonder, love you, put no one else above.
Have
face set towards the sun. Weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun.
Oh, I've got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can, while I can, for my people. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home, far across the river. Keep on keeping on, I can feel it in my bones.
Early in the morning, before the sun begins to shine.
The strength that I've got until I die. That's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home, far across the river. Do you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer? Gonna keep on keeping on.
And I know walls around the bend might be hard to face, cause I'm alone and I just might fail. But Lord knows I've tried, sure as stars fail.
I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home, far across the river. Can you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer? Gonna keep on keeping on. I'm gonna stand.
Thank you so much. Thank you. This is Charo, Samantha, Kiana, Cindy, Latosha. Thank you all so much. I really appreciate you. Thank you for coming out and sharing this moment with me. Brian, Angela, and Jenia. I'm Joy T. Barnum. Thank you so much.